welcome back to this channel. Today we are the 17th of December 2021, and this is another update of what I did in the last 2 weeks. The first one that I'll be showing you is Mini Ganesha. I'll be showing you a picture where I was the last time that I worked on it. And this is where I am now. This is Mini Ganesha. This is stitched on 18 count fabric, 2/1 full cross, and I did about 1544 stitches. I'm stitching on the second page. Like I said, Mini Ganesha, stitched on 18 count fabric, 2/1 full cross. And the next one that I'll be showing you is Egyptian Tempo. I'll be showing you a picture that I was last time that I worked on it. And this is where I am now. Egyptian Temple is stitched on 25 count fabric, 1/1 full cross, and I did about 1464 stitches. The next one that I will be showing you is Ex Machina. I'll be showing you a picture where I was the last time that I worked on it. And this is where I am now. Ex Machina is stitched on 25 count fabric, 1/1 full cross, and I did about 1426 stitches on this one. So, as you can see, I'm still working on the clock. The next one that I'll be showing you is Woofing From Home. I'll be showing you a picture where I was the last time that I worked on it. And this is where I am now. Roofing From Home is stitched on 25 count fabric, 1/1 full cross, and I did about 4811 stitches. I'll be trying to show you. This is how far I got. Like I said, Woofing From Home, stitch on 25 count fabric. The next one that I'll be showing you is an Amazing Animal Kingdom, the color expansion version. I'll be showing you a picture where I was the last time that I worked on it. And this is where I am now. The Amazing Animal Kingdom, the color expansion version, is stitched on 25 count fabric, 1/1 full cross, and I did about 2003 stitches on this one. The next one that I'll be showing you is Story Creep Praia. I'll be showing you a picture where I was the last time that I worked on it. And this is where I am now. Story Creep Praia is a stitch on 18 count fabric, 1/1 full cross, and I did about 1198 stitches on this one. And we're mainly working over here. The next one that I'll be showing you is Terrortown 2, the max color version. I'll be showing you a picture where I was the last time that I worked on it. And this is where I am now. Tear it down to the max color version is stitched on 25 count fabric, 1 over 1 full cross, and I did about 2,253 stitches. Then there is one more that I worked on it, and it's a restart. And the reason why I did a restart is because it got damaged with the scissors, so I didn't want to do continue on this one, and I finally got my fabric, so I decided to do a restart on that one. And that is the World Traveling Bookshelf, the color expansion version. There is no picture of her was the last time that I worked on it, because it's a restart and it's still in its Q-snap. And this is about what I did. The World Traveling Bookshelf is stitched on 25 count fabric, 1 over 1 full cross. And I stitched about 1,155 stitches. Normally I will be posting another video in the next 2 weeks, but with the holidays I decided I will post a next video in 3 weeks. So in January I'll be posting another video of my progress. I probably will do another video of all of the cross stitch patterns that I'm working on it on a separate video. So if you want to watch it, then it will be later in a week, next week, when I will be posting it. But for this is it. So I worked on a different project this time. No minis, but a story key praia is not exactly mini, but it's not a full praia either. So in the next 2-3 weeks I'll be posting another video of my progress. I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you give it a like and subscribe. If you have any questions, you can leave it in the comments below and I will answer them. But this is all. I hope you have a very, very good Christmas and a happy new year. And I will see you in January. Bye.